Hi guys, welcome to this tutorial, and in this tutorial we'll focus on how to update a database. Now this is the table we used last time, which contains 6 parameters and 4 sets of values for each of the parameters. Now as you can see, when id equal to 3, the value of visible is equal to 0. Now I want to update it to the value 1. So first of all, I will start by writing my update command, which is update, then followed by table name, which is user underscore login, and then I'll press enter and go to new line, and here I'll write set visible equals to 1, and then again I'll press enter and go to next line, and here I'll write where id equals to 3. So what this will do is basically it will update the value of visible to 1 when id equal to 3. So when I press enter now, it says query OK. Now we can see the output by selecting everything from the database. So I'll write select star from user login. So as you can see, the value of visible when id equal to 3 turns to 1. Now suppose I want to change all the values of visible to 0. So I'll just have to write update user login set visible equals to 0. That's it. And then I will press enter, and to see the output we have to select everything, and to see that I will just press my up arrow key 3 times and then press enter, and here it is, the value of visible turns to 0. Now suppose you don't know the value of any other parameters except username and password, and based on the value of username you want to change password. So in that case I will write update user login set password equals to, suppose I want to change the password for username Syam123, so I will change this to suppose there, and then again I will press enter, and here I will write where username equals to Syam123. Now to see the result, I'll just hit up arrow key, and here it is, for username Syam123 the password is there. So this is for this tutorial, and in the next tutorial we'll see how to delete data from our database. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe.